Hey guys, Elvin Prince here, back with more Full Metal Alchemist, episode 47, I think. Last time, the revolution has begun. We had a wonderful time of, you know, just blowing up the train car that had Fuhrer King Bradley in it. He's definitely surviving. No guarantees about his crew, though. Over in the east, we have, it's believed, like, General Raven. No, that's the guy who got Jimmy Hoffa. Anyway, guy who got, you know, Mustache Man. They're currently going to be doing a little bit of rebellion. Scar and Marco are heading over to Central. They have a large number of Ishvalans with them. And yeah, Alphonse, he got nabbed by Pride, and Gluttony is back up and running. So you guys know the drill. Stuff down there, do with it as you will. And without any further ado, let's get started. Ah, we're getting a recap as well. Hello, Gluttony. Yep, with his freaky shadow tendrils. Don't like the little hands. Is this the void between realms? Hello, Pride. Yep. Hello, Pride. Emissary of Darkness. Quite the title. And a small town off to the side. Have we been here before? Probably have, but actually I don't think so. I think I would recognize. Hohenheim. Hello, Potter. Gonna have a civil chat this time? Oh. Yep. Could have at least warned me you were about to slug me, and with your metal head, too. See, you've made a new group of friends. We're not. It's more like we're all in the same sinking ship. That's right. I guess you could say I'm the captain of that ship. Yep. That's what he excels at being. Yep. Good bit of openness. That's healthy for a relationship like that. What all have you been informed on? Because our dear Chimeras looks very worried. Gonna punch him again? Yep. That's always an eclipse.
Help you? Now look here. I'm gonna stop that bearded bastard.
Yep, still got that anger. Yep. All that matters is it happens. Yep, that's gonna hurt a bit. Love the way the fire reflects on the glasses. Yep, that's gonna hurt. Such a happy little town. Oh, wow. What were you expecting? Something more like Padre? Don't think he smiled very much. Yep, true love and all that. Yeah, don't think that's a smile, my guy. Making a coat, or... Yep, making your old coat. Fair enough. Fair enough, Greed. You always do enjoy holding stuff out. Alright, who are we running into? Oh god, is this a puppeteered Alphonse? Yep. Nope. Okay. Yep, that's pride. Greed's not having a good time. The fact that Ling punched through to tell that is mildly concerning. Hello, Pride. Yep, repairing the bridge. Yep, that's only mildly concerning. Let's not shatter the armor. Yep, so you can't do damage to it. Reasonably so. Just because they need you alive doesn't mean they don't need your limbs attached. Quadruple amputees work just as well for sacrifices, I believe. Don't think so. Mm-hmm. Smash does seem to be the way homunculi in general play. Most of them, at least. Yeah, you keep dying. Or almost dying. Okay. Why did you blow out the power grid? Well, you're gonna bring in Potter? Get out. Okay, so that's actually Selene. Yep, animals do have some sort of night vision, right? Okay. Yep. Yep. Gotta survive till the end. Yep. All right. Oh boy. Hello, Gluttony. How's the tree taste? Yeah, well, animal instincts are gonna end up being a fascinating mix here. Well-balanced team, I'd say. I can detect the presence of the homunculus when I'm the one in control. I was the one who warned us about. good to see you reach some Let's not get sucked back in. Hello? Virgil? Is this... Yeah, that looks like Virgil. Is this Lon Fon? Oh, damn, it is. Hello, Virgil. Yep. Well, looks like we're slowly getting the old gang back together. Greed and Ling, good to see they've worked out their problems. They're actually impressing each other, which is fascinating. I honestly think that that could work out very well in Xing's favor if he ends up, you know, becoming emperor and Mei doesn't. We had a decent enough reunion with 23, Hohenheim, Potter, you know, whatever we want to call him. Looks like Alphonse is being used as a flesh puppet if you remove the flesh and replace it with metal. Yeah. And our chimeras definitely seems like having a bestial body does have its perks. Wonder what their life expectancy is like, you know, just living naturally instead of having to deal with the whole, you know, being sent out into combat thing.
If you're terrified of the realization that you must know yourself in order to know your enemy, you should run while you can. But if you choose to accept this knowledge and stand your ground, your newfound wisdom is sure to be rewarded with victory. Next time on Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, episode 48, The Open the Tunnel. Are you willing to claim victory from the blood of your friends?
Yeah, so it looks like next episode's gonna be real fun. I believe that's all I have for commentary. You guys know the drill, stuff down there, do with it what you will. And until next time, this is Elvin Prince, signing out.